So hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today I'm here to talk about something that I think I recently talked about: Africans that are traveling from Africa to Europe and to the Americas and all that. And you know, the sad thing is they are not using the right route. They are using the sea, and it's just crazy. It's just crazy. Just recently, there were some Senegalese and Gambians who decided to migrate from Senegal to Europe by sea. And I don't know what I should say. It's funny and it's also sad, because to be honest with you, I'm very sure some people on board the boat perhaps couldn't make it to their destination or wherever they got to. And the issue here, or the sad thing here, is that most of these people, or the people on board who decided to migrate from Senegal and Gambia to Europe, they all ended up in Kenya. And I was like, in Kenya? If you look at even the distance from Senegal to Europe, it is shorter than from Senegal to Kenya. So was it intentional or how? Like, and Charlie, this is funny, but it is not funny. People are suffering and people just want to move out of their country in any which, like in any which way, any means, by any means they necessary, they just want to go. And just look at where they landed themselves, in the same Africa. It's funny, but it's also sad at the same time. Let's watch this video. So just look at these people. Why our African government or the politicians not creating enough jobs and paying Africans well so that we will not be so desperate like this to travel outside? It is sad. How? Just look at their numbers. Just look at the numbers on the show. It's really, really sad. Just look at where they landed, in the same Africa that they are trying to run from. Bro, our African governments, and I think it cuts across, they don't, like, politicians in general don't care about the citizenry. And at the end of the day, you have some people that support them and we will go vote. It's just crazy. It is just crazy. It is just crazy. I just don't know why they keep on allowing these people, like, to rule us, and in this manner, without creating enough jobs. And somewhere in Europe, or countries in Europe and America, they will create jobs for even Africans. When we travel, we are able to do what? Get works to do. The only thing you need is your papers, like the right papers, and you will get a job to do. It's just crazy. And it's very sad. We should be ashamed of ourselves, to be honest. We should be ashamed of ourselves. And this thing has been happening for years and nobody is doing anything about it. African presidents, African politicians, African governments, they come in, they go, come in, they go. And when it comes to employment, they are not doing anything. Nothing. 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 Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you.
People are traveling on Kutuka International Airport. people are traveling on Kutuka International Airport.
Online, 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 online